drive to a wall as fast as I can. To test. Okay, yeah, we definitely don't have damage.
Wait, where are you guys?
Huh? Damage isn't off.
Wait, it's damage off?
Yes.
Well done, guys. Okay, now somebody dive bombs and doesn't even get damaged for that lobby.
I've called for a lobby restart.
But you're gonna do quality, right? You have to do it.
Yeah, yeah, quality's finished.
Oh, okay. Wait, how did you realize damage was off?
Bread drove into a wall and worked out that he didn't get damaged.
Like at the end of quality.
Yeah.
Oh, so Bread was pretty much bottling it already.
That just helps me.
Oh no!
What?
Patrick just drove into me and I got a 5-place grid penalty.
Oh! Well, with a lobby restart you might get saved. To be honest.
Maybe.
Now that you have a lobby restart you might get saved. Why are they bidding for minimums on lap 6? Nay. Oh, guys, mate.
I'm not starting last, Bread.
You are. You have a 5-second grip penalty.
Well, because I got out of Patrick's way and he decided to drive into the back of me. I don't think so.
Yeah, I do. It's how democracy works.
This isn't a democracy. unless you last remembered, I am the steward of this league.
Yeah, and you didn't give
yeah,
the guy
so that's a dictatorship.
You didn't give the guy plowed into me a penalty.
Well, I can't, because I reported it, so it has to be the owner who does that.
Wait, didn't Brett report it?
I reported it.
I don't report
Why?
Races.
Because I don't want it to happen.
No, but why you?
I wasn't recording.
What?
Oh, Brad, you app. But you can save the video, right?
Yeah, but at the same time, you couldn't really see much from my perspective. 1 second, you couldn't see him. It was me and Patrick going side by side.
No,
I didn't even realise anything was happening.
Yeah, but I mean, if you report that Champ would have had his POV and Champ could have decided it instead of that seemingly stupid owner, if he didn't give a penalty.
No, I have to keep deleting Brad's comments when he says mean stuff to him.
Brad always loves to throw some kind of comments after a penalty given to him.
Well, actually, no. Personally, I didn't give a shit if Isai got a penalty for Spain. I thought, at first, I thought it was just a racing incident. I was just going to report it because I was annoyed.
Yeah, the thing was that I also thought, but Alex said that it was a penalty after, like... The thing is that you couldn't back out, but you were not even alongside when Nito started turning in, so... That was just because you braked a bit earlier, but you couldn't even back out anymore, so... So I thought as well it was racing incident, but...
I backed out because... Well, I didn't necessarily back out.
You braked earlier.
I broke early just because I knew what that corner's like.
If I brake late,
I know for a fact I'm pushing him wide.
Yeah, I mean, you did right. Just the thing that needs to break... broke later, so he was already almost fully ahead of you. So it became an... Oh, an F2, they have a safety car glitch! Oh, this is really good. And I even made an announcement. Today, 2 hours ago, you will get a penalty if you cause a safety car glitch. What these guys do, they cause a safety car glitch. People are brain dead sometimes, seriously.
Especially in this league.
even in F1. Like, when I joined in season 2, I was like, ah, easy podiums for me, I can't even win because of my pace. Every single race, lap 1, I got crashed. Because I wasn't in the front row, so that was game over for me. In Nero, if you're
actually,
not in the front
that's true.
Row,
when I was on the front row, I had a good race.
Yeah, usually, even if you're in second row, you are at the risk of getting absolutely killed.
Tell me about it. I've started third on most races and died. So I thought, you know what? I'll mix it up, do an alternate strategy, start last, see what
happens.
Well,
it worked. I mean, you avoided the start crash, so it worked, but then there was
I was about to say, you know what the annoying thing was? It was the fact that Nizzo, like, he just ploughed through. He didn't even take avoiding action for the turn one incident, which is how he got ahead of me in the first place. He just got lucky. That was the only reason he was ahead of me in the first place. I was like, how has he managed to just plough through and not, like, hit anything or get collected? What is that man's luck? I had to brake so hard to avoid it. Yeah, but I was really worried of going side by side with him anyway, because not only at the end, like, on the exit of turn 2 going into turn 3, did he, for some reason, like, go wide and get on the gravel and lose his rear end every lap, but he was lagging so much, I was like, this isn't going to go well. He isn't driving well, and he's lagging.
Now, fire shot Ryan's angry at Alex.
Yeah, because he ended fire shot Ryan's race, I think.
Good.
Someone getting mad at Alex?
Driver of the day.
No, Alex has the word.
Driver of the day to Alex.
No, Ryan has better race car. I know you say that Ryan has worse, but he has better race car than Alex. I think Alex has worse.
Alex is really...
He's so dirty.
Wait! But Alex is the one now doing the safety car restart. He didn't fit!
Brad, pick a car.
What if I don't want to?
Well, then you're not racing.
I will, it will just be
Oh shit!
My brother's on Warzone now.
Legend. Legend. I rate that so highly. I'd rather be on Warzone too.
Wow.
Do we reckon Alex is going for a dive bomb?
Probably.
No, Alex actually kept his lead. Tobias couldn't get past him, even though Alex got a shit restart.
Now Sniper Arctics. They're going side by side into turn
one. Oh, and there's already somebody spun. Well done.
Oh, Alex and Sniper Arctic kept it clean. Whoa.
Oh wait, yeah, I'm a bit too far behind. Whoops.
Oh, Alex is coming back at him! Oh no!
No.
Oh, and they kept it clean again!
Did Houseman
get
pole?
I think Alex backed out of it. Hmm?
Did Houseman get pole, Brad?
No, Patrick did.
Houseman second?
Why am I not surprised?
To be fair, his lap time, I could easily beat that if I just was in the right gear.
Yeah, but what happened to you then?
Who was
in the wrong gear for turn one?
Who was ahead, Matteo or Kimi?
Just put Kimi ahead.
Oh my goodness, save your POV at least and look from that and then delete. Oh my god. Oh no. Not like this.
I don't know. Kimi's faster, I think.
Oh, let's just put this guy ahead. Yes, that's absolutely fine. No problem.
To be fair, that is how Kimi runs this league.
Oh, wait, is that the owner?
Go. Not logged out of the error.
Oh, no.
You actually stream...
Well, why would
he's streaming on ERO!
I'm not streaming at all. I created it, but didn't start streaming.
No, I got a notification.
I pressed it, but I didn't, like, stream. So I don't know why.
Wait, Chump, did you think... Wait, Chump, did you think this whole time you were streaming?
No, I've not... No, I'm not streaming. I know I haven't been. But I went onto the thing to check.
Oh, no, Nero channel!
You were streaming for 10 seconds!
Oh, okay, this is... Oh, this is gonna... Oh, this is beautiful stuff. Oh, yes, this is put into hell. Ah.
Oh, I love that. Oh, Ed's axe. That's why.
Ah, beautiful job. Kapexone Italyyyyy. Okay, let's just dream another league.
Mate, the fact that it's another league, Coutinho is going to kill him. He's just going to kill him.
Is actually... my career over?
Exactly. That's your helper role, yeah, Dan.
I'll forever no longer be helper.
Exactly.
Please tell me formation lap's off.
Why? It shouldn't be off.
I don't want to do it. No!
It shouldn't be on. What are you thinking?
Well, I never usually put it on.
This isn't a serious league.
I mean, and two guys crash on us straight. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my goodness.
I don't know. I went to overtake him and he braked to not overtake you.
Oh shit.
Wait, are you actually now streaming?
No. I'm not streaming. I didn't have time to change account.
Wait, so is your race already going?
Brad, how did you get disqualified?
Apparently, if you drive the wrong way on the formation lap, you get disqualified.
What do you think? Yeah, So, it's nobody streaming, oh, what a shame.
Well, it's not like it's worth streaming. I'll record it and I'll upload it as a video later.
This was actually tactical. I wanted my tyres to be really cold so that Houseman and Patrick go side by side and I don't have to get involved.
It's basically the same as starting last, right?
Yeah.
Well, it's not as bad as minus 273 degrees.
It still could be if we get a glitch.
It's the guy that killed me last. No, he's not racing.
Oh, that's a shame.
Okay, imagine if me pressing stream, right? Oh, it's gone out on Twitter.
Wait,
imagine if it cancelled the F2 stream, like it just stopped it.
No way.
That would have been funny. I would have actually laughed at that.
Loki would be so confused. He'd be like, what? How did Patrick and Houseman end up behind Kimi and this Christos guy? What tyre temperatures do you have?
I don't know. How are you checking?
Oh, they're brave.
Oh my god, my tyres are so cold! How are your tyres better than mine on
They're
track?
Not! Got... They're not! I'm just better at starts than you!
No, that was... Oh my fucking god, Kimi!
Oh my goodness, and there is another two car crash in that too.
Five wing damage because Kimmy's a cunt.
Don't worry,
wait,
he'll get a penalty.
Wait, again got damage on the start?
Yep.
Yeah, and he's about to kill me. Kimmy's about to kill me.
What did he do to you, Brooke?
He just dive bombed at turn one.
Oh.
Yeah, mate, my tyres are still fucking 50 degrees. No wonder I'm such
He's
a
just
bad
run
dog.
Into the back of me in the Lesmos. He's trying to overtake me at Lesmo 2! What's he doing? He's just spun!
And he reset the track.
Yep, well, that's not illegal in this league, but... Patrick's doing it again! Why does he always weave? He weaves, like, from all the way on the left to all the way on the right, like, to warm up his tyres, but his tyres are warm.
I slipstream.
Yeah, no, he's doing it, he's blocking Houseman. Like, Houseman was going for an overtake and he just moves across the track. Like, when he's still alongside?
I wonder if they're in a party, to be honest. I wonder if they're missing a bot.
Well, no, because he did it to me last week in Russia. There's no room there, dude!
Who is trying an overtake?
Matej, he tried an overtake. I covered the inside and he tried to go down my inside.
Now, I said to you, Matej is fast, but he can be aggressive.
Like, I was all the way on the right side of the track and then he tries to overtake me on the inside.
Hey, but the leak wasn't serious, so everybody's messing about.
That's about to say, I don't give a shit because it's Cafe 1. It's like an open lobby.
Pretty much is an open lobby. Because we always have different drivers every week. Remember that one friend Halsman invited and we lapped him and then got disqualified?
It's so slow.
Kimmy's friend is just disconnected, so.
His internet was so bad, he was lagging all over the place. How am I catching Matej with a fucking yellow front wing?
Matej has an orange front wing. Because you know I told him he tried to go down my inside?
Yeah.
He went onto the grass, lost it on the grass and went into a wall.
How do you know what colour front wing is?
I can see it. Like, obviously not the colour, but I can see the damage and I know that his front wing is just kind of not there. It's like he's got the little plank, and that's all that he's got left of his front wing. He did a Vettel.
I actually touched him in the breaking of the scar because he broke so early. What the fuck?
How much damage did you get?
I have an orange front wing.
Are you still racing with it?
Yep.
Oh, that doesn't sound...
Stands 1.3 seconds up the road.
Do you guys even ever get saved cars? Because I would imagine not with the amount of drivers you have.
What's this?
Mate, that's illegal. That's illegal. He moved twice on the braking. He moved to the inside to cover me off, and when I went round his outside, he then moved back to the outside.
Report it. I know he's not even a driver here, but we can make sure he gets banned before he even joins.
Wait, who?
Matej.
Oh. I wish there was a stream of that race, or you guys race, I mean.
I'll upload a video.
Do you guys even ever get a safety car, because you have such little amount
every
of
race, there's a safety car every race.
How is that?
Mate, what the fuck? Seriously?
How do you guys even crash?
That one, we were going side by side, going up to a scurry, and he just fucking hits me!
Maybe you are not good enough?
Yeah,
for Matej, the F3 driver in FRL.
Yeah, exactly. It makes logic, you know? It's 3.4 seconds.
See, the thing is, I'm catching Patrick, but Patrick has DRS on Halsman, so down the straights I lose so much time to him. Huge mistake.
Sound your wing down?
No. I have a shit setup is what I have. I just keep missing, like, it's just so much understeer.
Welcome to Italy!
Well, no, because I didn't have this with my setup I was using in time trial. What the fuck was that?
I don't have a front wing!
I don't care! That was stupid!
You tried driving Italy without a front wing, I was fucking catching you!
Did you not watch my stream of FRL here? I went from last to first without a front wing. Don't talk to me about Italy without a front wing.
Flying Coastal didn't have this much damage.
But did you win in Italy?
On track.
Oh, so you didn't.
I came third on penalties.
Oof. I love how the top three in tier two, like, all had a horrible race in the first round in Canada. 16th, 12th, 15th.
Which one was I?
You were 12th.
Oh. I did better in Canada than I thought after my double overtake on Vilzu and Timats. For the lead. I had people take... I got taken out like twice that race.
What's the medium pit?
I don't know. I'm going to work it out when I get there.
What does it say?
Where do I check what it says?
You literally just go to the second bit of your MFD.
Well, Patrick just pitted.
What the fuck? Is this like you trying to work out how many laps are left today?
Hold on. Patrick just retired.
In the pits, yeah.
Also, I've realised why I'm so slow. I'm running the default setup.
No!
I just went to check my front wing and saw that I had a
6.
Yeah.
Oh, 5.
I just selected mediums for my pit window just before I came into the pit and they put on soft.
You guys are great. And did you say that Patrick literally just gave up?
Yeah, even though he was first.
Too boring, you know?
It's quite boring.
Yeah, when you don't have... literally, yesterday's FRL race was so boring for me. After lap 1, I didn't have any single battles. One battle, I think.
Oh my god, I've just changed, like, the stuff I can on my MFD, and I'm instantly fast. Safety car! Safety car, what do you mean?
Literally just hit. Keep your delta number positive as we form up a new...
Wow, how can you guys get a safety car with 7 drivers?
I don't know, no one retired, did they? No, we just got a safety car for literally no reason. I might be a late reaction to Patrick. You'll probably be ahead of Sunset Beach Bar because he's double stacking with Houseman.
So is Sunset Beach Bar now leading the race?
Nope, Houseman's leading.
And then the Sunset.
No, then me.
Oh, where is Sunset?
Third at the moment, but I think he's about to be fourth. No, Sunset's third.
I was never going to be ahead of Sunset. You don't lose 20 seconds from being behind someone.
Yeah, but I didn't know if I didn't realise how far back you were.
I picked off lap.
Yeah, but you were so... I didn't know how far ahead of Sunset you were before you pit.
I wasn't.
Oh, were you not?
No.
Oh. Houseman's in AI mode. Should I overtake him?
Wait, under safety car?
Yeah.
Yeah, don't.
He's not warming up his tyres, this could be good for me.
The say? I never read the gossip.
Not really.
Oh, Matei just left the session. So we're down to six runners.
Matei, I've learned that man cannot die.
But then we also learned this about Isai.
Yeah, moves twice under braking. Moves into me on a straight.
Oh, yeah, this means that I now actually have a... Okay, I've now got a decent, like, downforce setup. Except I've got a 6 front wing. So I run 1-6 wings.
Yeah, it wouldn't be that bad.
So at the moment I'm running 2-6.
You plan on pitting again?
Well, Jeff says he doesn't think my tyres will make it to the end.
I think mine will. I need a better lap after you, for good.
Yeah. Oh, Sunset's got some work to do on the safety car restart. He's got Kimi behind him. And we know what Kimi's like under a safety car restart.
Yeah, I'm behind Sunset.
Oh, wait, where's Kimi gone? Did he pit? He did!
Yeah,
wait, why is Kimi and his mate on hards? It's lap 9. Strategy miles to class by the owner here.
He definitely isn't very good at having a owner masterclass, that's for sure.
Well, no, that's... To be honest, he owns it. I run this league. And do you remember when he said he wanted to make it an Among Us league? And then I was like, aha, very funny. And then went, no, I'm being serious.
That was sick. You get, like, points.
Yeah, like, you get a point every time you win as the imposter. Or, like, no, like, 2 or 3 points every time you win as the imposter, and 1 point every time you win as, like, the crewmates. There's, like, a championship, and we do, like, five rounds a week.
It's a little bit ballsy, though, because it's luck that you get imposter. Stay in position until the
green flags. Yeah, but that's why it's worth so much more. So when you do get it, it's, like, closes that gap.
But if you get it a lot, then that's just unfair.
Well, okay, let's say if you get it over a certain amount of times, you stop earning points for it, or earn a reduced amount. Why has Houseman gone before the Parabolica? And then stopped again? He went and then stopped. That's literally illegal. Oh, and he's been hit.
Oh my god, Sunset!
Sunset just killed Houseman.
No.
I'm in the lead, lads.
I went as late as I could. I was about a millimetre behind you in the rear of your car.
I saw.
I broke perfectly.
Mate, I had the arrows and everything. I was like, oh, bread. Houseman must be crying right now, because he was like, oh, Chubb's just giving himself a chance to win the race. And now I'm winning from 5th on the grid.
Didn't a couple of guys leave?
Yeah, but I'm still winning. He's going to call bullshit on this so hard. Wait until I tell him that I don't have a setup.
The default setup sucks, especially on its own.
Yeah, well, I've changed the wings and I've changed the bias and differential, but...
Yeah, but that doesn't help much.
He's using so much overtake.
I was about to say I wouldn't talk until you're out of his DRS.
Yeah, because your straight line speed should be absolutely shocking.
Yeah. Go on, Brett, I've given you that opportunity, use it.
All of the overtake!
I'll try giving you a little bit of slipstream there.
Oh, come on, man.
Did he just push you off?
A little bit. It's a tricky corner to go side. Oh, understeer into me.
To the lesbian. How are you ahead of him, Ralph? Wait, you complained about understeer. You complained about understeer him, and then overtook.
No, he understeered into me. I didn't understeer him.
You did hear
that.
Did I hear
the flight? What you said?
Yes, you did.
Oh.
That's what they're called. Is
oh,
it not?
No.
What? Yo, you know what you said about that whole DRS range, right?
Yeah.
I'd really appreciate it if you could, like, be about a tenth back from where you are.
Yeah.
I would.
I mean, why is DRS enabled?
Because I don't. He's outside of it now.
That's because you just used overtake.
I did just use overtake. But you're now outside of my DRS, so.
Yeah, but it's the start of the lap, I don't give a shit.
Okay, I'll just be faster than you through the rest of it.
Alright, that's the 5 tenths down on my time trial.
Shut up. Mate, you know my time trial pace is not representative.
Tobias just won by 9.5 seconds.
Well, someone said he'd win by 5, so I think whoever that is wrong.
I said that he should win it for at least by 5 seconds.
Okay. No way, you snuck into my DRS there.
I was in your DRS the entire last first section.
You weren't. You were outside of a second. How many penalties do you have?
None.
Really? Even with the front wing damage from earlier?
Yeah, even with the front wing damage.
That's... Wait, even when you run that wide?
Well, something tells me I didn't gain time when I lost the position.
Mate, that is literally the place you run wide to gain time.
Yeah, but when you're not on the power and you've gone into the gravel.
I didn't see any gravel.
I was in the gravel. That's when I lost the hit to the centre.
Oh. I'm about to lap someone. Oh, I think I worked out what caused the safety car.
What?
Whoever disconnected.
Oh, yeah.
Matei?
No.
Oh, did someone else?
Yeah, someone disconnected. Matei was still here when the safety car came out, wasn't he?
Oh, okay.
If you do it here, you're stupid. Good to know.
It just wants to race, you know?
What, Fred? Trying to overtake me into Ascari?
I didn't try and overtake you into a Ascari.
Well, no, you didn't try, but he said that's just racing if you did.
Yeah,
to be fair.
What you do need, people don't need to wait. There's absolutely zero...
Zero, you have zero issues if someone tries to send it down your inside at Ascari. From two car lengths back.
I mean, it's not illegal, I mean. That's what I mean. It's not the smartest move, but, I mean, if he really wants to battle, then...
Oh my god, which line are you taking?
The one in the middle of the track, shut up.
I think
that'll
be pushed into the gravel.
I didn't do it.
Yeah, she did!
You were fully behind me, I was literally looking behind me when it happened.
Side by side with you.
You were fully behind, I looked backwards to see you fully behind me.
On the exit, I was side by side with you. No,
what do you mean, no champ?
You're very
kill Talisman
as well.
I left 2 cars widths and he still hit me.
What, like when I wasn't side by side with you?
Look, I'll show you my POV. You were not side by side with me.
What is going on?
Talisman hit you from behind is what happened when you went into the grass.
No, I was side by side with you and you split me into the gravel. Like, one wheel went into the gravel. Anywhere else to go.
I was looking behind me, trust me, I'll show you afterwards.
On my screen, I was right next to it.
You definitely weren't on mine. Like, how much of your car was alongside on your screen?
I was side by side. I'm literally
like,
side
like, front wheel to front wheel, side by side.
Okay, maybe you were, like, a little bit in front of me, but we were practically side by side.
Because on my screen, if you were side by side, it would have been your nose.
Do you race, like, in real F1, or you need to leave space?
Well, basically, we race like a bunch of open lobby people, and then we sort it out in the stewards room.
Okay, man.
Yeah, but I mean, about racing, is there a rule?
Nope, it's whether
rule?
I decide it was fair or not.
What the? Okay, dictatorship confirmed.
Well, no, because I don't get an opinion in my incidents I'm involved in.
Still.
Like, the rules basically, I think the general agreement we have is it's by real life rules.
Okay, so
but
then,
we're
okay.
Like, if like we see something, we're like, but actually, you'll be on the soft. Then we
oh,
might.
Oh, well, that sounds very, very consistent.
It actually is very consistent. Oh my god, I had to go into first gear there to avoid you.
It was the line you made me take.
I didn't make you.
I did, yeah, when you pushed me really narrow.
Well, I then moved to give you a bit more room. Yeah, my engineer's telling me to change tyres again now.
Oh, what the fuck? Tobias, you are going down in Hungary. My place and my fucking time.
Didn't you say that
no
about
joke.
Italy?
You're done for that.
Name a time that Timax hasn't said he's the best at a track and then comes last.
I wish you guys were in the...
I am.
Oh, I need to show you like the chat from the predecessor of FRL. That was the greatest time of Max.
What, DRL? DRL?
Yeah, that is like the predecessor of FRL.
Houseman seems like he's angry. Fuck. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. This car is so bad with the 2-6 wings. Because the front end turns in, but then the rear end's like, nah. Brett, are you focusing right now? Mate, you're in the lead of a Kapexone race.
Are you telling me I need to focus?
No.
Exactly. I don't count this.
I would. At least you can say you've won a league race then. But if you win this race, forever, this will be the greatest league ever. That's what you'll say. What was that? Did you see that, Brett? Kimmy got disqualified.
No, what that was is I accidentally pressed the overtake button.
And that's why you have it on hold, not on press.
What? No, press is so much easier.
No, hold is actually really good. It's like curse. It's actually I enjoy.
Actually, I might change that. That sounds good.
It's like, well, okay, you guys might... No, maybe you have played 2013, 2011, 2012.
Yeah,
you have
like
the curse,
yeah.
2013.
Like the curse, like it's... It's like the curse, you will press the curse. I actually used
it. But I found that so awkward all the time. I was like, well, I want to do other things with my left hand. Like, turn.
Yeah, but you can do it. Why would you even put curse at the same time as you're turning?
On a straight with a slight bit like turn.
I don't feel like you're stuck with that, man.
If the Kapex One stream is private,
I was getting around the self-advertising rule. That's what I was doing.
Fantastic.
Has Tash been pitted?
I don't know.
Because he wasn't this fast before.
Well, if you have some, you can check the Roche directory. I mean, you only have a couple of drivers, so...
Yeah, but Houseman's quite close behind me.
I can't be close enough. No way.
Once I pressed pause mid-straight and lost 4 seconds to the car behind.
I think I'm taking the wrong gear for the second lap, man.
What gear are you... what?
Fifth, like I do in time trial.
I'm taking fifth.
It just feels like really weird, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, but it's definitely better traction than fourth.
Be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tyre grip around now.
I pitted one lap before you. Why are my tyres so dead? What the actual hell? What are your tyres on?
42.
42? Yeah. Oh, so yours are more dead than mine are. My engineer keeps going on at me like, yo, you've got a pit. I'm like, I don't think I do, big man.
What are your tyres on?
40. What gear did you take through the first list, mate?
Fifth.
Oh no, I find fourth gives a bit better turning.
No, I prefer fourth. That's a fifth.
If you're going into fourth, seems to like combat the understeer.
I don't have understeer.
I have so much. Like, I can't hit the apex of that corner because of understeer.
Good luck.
The car behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap.
Why was he looking to my inside there? Houseman, you were literally 4 car lengths back.
Ricardo can do it.
Last time I checked, Houseman isn't that good on the brakes compared to Ricardo. Is he going to try it again? No, he's not.
We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race.
Pretty sure if I finish on the podium, I win the championship, right? Oh, Houseman, what have you done? the fuck was that, my guy?
I just looked at the gap.
He just accelerated mid-chicane. Why did he accelerate? Why? I think he's got damage.
He does have damage. He just lost so much time here.
What's he doing? He's just turning into me. Stop.
Nice work. That brings you up a place.
Now he can't pit because he's tried to go round my outside instead of the inside. He's using a lot of overtake to try and keep ahead of me. Oh, fucking hell, Houseman.
My thigh was very dead.
We have 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Oh, he just killed himself.
Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta.
Well, GG on the win there, Brad. He literally cost...
I'm actually scared of getting a puncture.
Really?
Yeah, what? My tyres are on 55.
How?
I don't know.
You pitted a lap before me, how do you have worse tyre wear than me?
Because my rears were dead at one point. I can't remember when.
This is the longest VSC in history. I could have pitted for softs and still come out ahead of Sunset.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative.
Why? I just went into neutral in the chicane. To try and slow it down to not go over the delta.
Green flag.
I don't think you'll get a puncture. How much percent are you gaining a lap?
I don't want to. We'll see.
Which tyre is it you're struggling with?
Front left.
Front left? My worst is the rear left.
What's it on?
55.
We have a gap of 25 seconds on the car behind. 25 seconds. Off our excess fuel, we'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap.
Were your tyres on? Right. 63. They're going up by like 10% a lap. You should be fine. I'd imagine you'd be fine.
I think it's better sounding a little bit more careful. Oh, crap!
You
say VRS or okay.
Yeah, it's the last lap, you'll be fine.
Are we gonna have another Hamilton on then?
I doubt it. Remember, I pretended I did one race and they all believed me.
Oh, that was rude. Ben's taking a straight penalty.
What? Straight penalty?
Yeah.
For what corner? Ascari?
Less my one, I accidentally wasn't looking at my screen and turned in and went up on the grass on the entry.
What? How'd you even gain time out of that?
I didn't! Look at the gap!
That's so dumb. Honestly, I hate this game. What did you finish with your tyres on?
Oh fuck knows, I think it was like 70.
Yeah, the finishing gap 8.8 seconds. Mate, Houseman's accusing me. He was trying to go round my outside, said I didn't leave him enough space. I got a corner cutting warning.
There might have been a little bit of desync, because obviously on my screen you pushed me into the gravel as well.
Yeah. And then at Ascari, there was definitely enough room, because when he hit me, I was actually, you know, like the curb where the curb starts for the second part of Ascari? I had already mounted on that right when the grass disappears, and that's when he hit me. So the fact that he says I didn't leave him room, when there's literally no more room I can give him, Houseman said he didn't expect me to go for it. I don't think I did go for it. I think he just messed up, didn't he? From my memory.